So these are supplements I take on a daily basis. The only item that I bought from here, like LA, this is the Swiss grape seed, and this I got from Amazon. This is the only item that I bought here, and it's still pretty full. It's like, I want to say 2/3. You take 2 a day, and it supposedly supports collagen formation, good for skin. And so I like to take this at night before I sleep, because it's like just a set time and I don't forget. And my other supplements, they recommend that I take at night, so this I also take at night. This is what I got from Osaka lately. This is from DHC, and take 2 before you sleep. And this is also from DHC Osaka, and this is for vegetables, vegetable intake. So if you don't take enough vegetables in your regular diet, you can take this, take 4. And this is good for your eyes. I'm not sure if I mentioned it. This is what I bought actually also here, but this is Japanese. This is take 3 a day, and it's good for slimming your legs. And my friend took it and she said it really made a difference, so then, you know, I'm taking it too. And then this is also good for your eyes. I haven't started taking it. It's from Fenkel, and this, I heard good things about it, so I bought it too. So these are supplements I take on a daily basis. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and if you ask me, do I really feel a difference? I think most of it is just placebo. It's in your head. Like, I feel better taking them, and therefore I am better. I don't feel any like particular feeling as of right now. I also took like another supplement for dieting, and that I showed in my other video, but somehow I feel like I left it in Shanghai because I can't find it here. Yeah, that's why I'm taking the leg one as a replacement. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you do, please give a thumbs up and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Oh, and I have a lot of perks and benefits in my info box. Be sure to check those out too. I will see you guys next time. Bye.